I got this book of poems kind of circulating around. It's a red book. It's full of F-bombs and P-bombs and D-bombs, Z-bombs. Oh, yeah. It's unfortunate that it opens to the cowboy hat one. It's not true at all. I'm a terrible lover. Okay. A Z-box? You don't want to know. Muskrat Merkley. I'm going to do it like a blues song while I get my shit together. Muskrat Merkley built a magic rock and roll school bus with a stage that folded out right off the side. With a helicopter blade that could blast right out of the roof in case Muskrat Merkley needed to fly. Merkley's bus was a hovercraft. It would coast over oceans with rocket-fueled jet blasters. Its mileage got the most. He rocked Sweden, Spain, France, Australia, even New Jersey. And with submarine on this radical bus, he rocked the city under the sea. With missile launchers in his back bumper, he'd slip bananas to the chumps that would get too close to his magic bus to feel the kick drum thumps. He could instantly lay speed bumps in the middle of the road or plant and hit a warp zone before the shit would all explode. He kept enough survival gear and rations for a year. This included plenty of whiskey, weed, and women and beer. He had an office, a kitchen, a studio, and a queen-size bed on board with a hot tub on the roof to get closer to the Lord. Muskrat Merkley's magic rock and roll school bus. I'm tired of eating horses for dinner. I'm tired of eating horses for dinner. My fat mama says they'll make me thinner, but I'm tired of eating horses for dinner. Thank you very much. That song was called Horses for Dinner. It's not on any CDs. I started a new chicken coop. You might hear it from it later on.